Noticed a strong smell in downtown Terre Haute this evening. Well, a fire may be to blame.
It happened at a duplex on 4th and Oak Street just before 4 o'clock this afternoon. Authorities say a screened-in porch caught fire at a home. According to our News 10 crew, no one appeared to be inside the home at the time. Firefighters quickly got the fire under control. However, they spent several hours keeping an eye on the home in case the fire rekindles. No word yet on the cause of the fire.